such strength? Are we to be driven off our land once again? No, you're ugly. Look at you. You killed the fairies. That wasn't even your land. Don't play the victim. Past like 10 dead fairies, you're just not like, oh my god, is the fairy alright? Oh, it's Rosetta. I remember Rosetta. No, they're dead, Rosetta. Son of man, now come to me. No, my first reaction would have been to get on the pedestal thing there. Oh my god. That's a dragon? No, that's a toad. I thought the dwarves were ugly. I mean, he kind of looks cool, but... Jesus. I came in here expecting something totally different. Explain, I already know what thou seeketh here. I knew it was a toad. Try to call yourself a dragon. Disgusting. Wilt thou change the world, or wilt thou change thyself? Ooh. These are too philosophical for me, I'm sorry. I just go with the threads of time, my friend. They were dead though. Oh, is that my fairy next to me? Whatever that one I found in the Hydra Marsh? So the humans are to blame! This song is so sad though. Aslan, you're a fairy, come back. You don't have to be with those disgusting creatures. Oh dear sirs, please look after my sister. Is that a key item? That like a Razzly only equip? Children size only, it sure was. I'm missing so many characters, I bet. I don't even care. Let me get Razzly in here. She's like, it's... There's no contest. Oh, hey. That's really good, actually. And brass rod seems about right. Attribute of element attacks received to weapon. I read it, but I didn't read it. I think I knew what I was doing when I equipped it. That was 2 years ago. So my weapon gets elemental attacks, I assume. He's got all that hit buff items, and he still is not on par with Kid. Well, he is on par with Kid, but just like he's 1% under her. Just auto allocate, please. Actually, so many blacks. Do I really? I thought I had like tons of green stuff. Yeah, sure, whatever. Oh my god. I'm gonna do these lily pads again. Okay, it should be this one. Come on, hop on. This song, though. I failed. I thought for sure. Oh, of course, of course, of course. This one takes me down. And it's this one. I mean, it's better off than me. I got my name from the game, and I've never actually played through the whole thing. Alright, Gramps. Take me back. No second thoughts. The fairies hate me. Next playthrough, you'll be in my party, I swear. I'm sorry I missed out on you. I sent out like 3 people in Ernie Village, I think. Sad. Peace, guys. See you on the other side. What have you been up to, PJK? That was spooky. Let's just enjoy this song a minute. I see, like, this is one of my favorite songs ever composed for video games. Fitting for this day. Been slaughtered.